Hello, everybody. This is Zenith the Goddess, and it is August the 20th, and I wanted to talk to you a little bit about my feelings on Lil Kim's identity theft. That clearly is shots taken towards Nicki Minaj. It's getting old all the way around. I am so sick of females going at each other's throats constantly. It's like, damn, the niggas don't do this. They do their music, they release it, people buy it, and people listen to it. That's it. Why do women have to go at each other's throats so much? I've always been a fan of Lil Kim, and I admit, I love Nicki. I don't care what anybody else thinks. I think she's talented, she's beautiful, she's imaginative, and she keeps the shit going. But sometimes I think the shit going is a little tasteless, you know? I just wish Lil Kim would just come out with music, just rap. The identity theft was smooth, but I didn't like it because it was taking shots again at Nicki. I'm like, you putting all your energy, your beautiful, magnificent energy into this woman and making her even bigger, and what is making you smaller. And everybody knows it. It's just time to just, if you're going to use the mic like that, you might as well put the mic down. In the process of me coming out with some material, I'm just voicing my opinion on my blog and letting people know how I feel about the females in this industry, and it's kind of whack. I mean, why can't people just be what they want to be? It's okay to have beef, but beef shouldn't be the highlight of your career. Your talent should be the highlight of your career, your branding, your ability to sell products using your name and all that good stuff. That's how we make money out here with music. So, as far as Lil Kim is concerned, nobody can steal your identity. You're not even using your identity. You're too busy bashing this other chick over here. I would love to just hear some music by you that's not about Nicki. That's just about you coming hard through the fire like you used to before you went to prison. Can you please just make music that's geared towards you, not somebody else so-called taking you? We're all women out here. We do things. We take elements from the women who influenced us. And apparently, Nicki was extremely influenced by you. So take that as love, even though it might seem like identity theft. Take it as, if you weren't that important, somebody wouldn't copy off of you. And that's point blank and simple. It's publicity all on its own. Everybody could see it. Nicki has her originality, but she also swaggerjacked a lot of stuff. But I take it as this. If somebody wants to take my name, as little as I am, as far as how many fans I got, somebody already took. I'm like, for real? I've been Zenith the Goddess. But I'm not going to go there, because I just think it's an honor. So, please, Nicki, don't feel bad about Lil Kim. And Lil Kim, damn, just come out with some more music, just so we can hear it. We loved you for who you were, your imagination, your skills, your lyrical content, your ability to paint a story and people feel it, men and women. Just do you. That's all I'm asking. Zenith the Goddess, come out.